Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today, this is a vlog that I've made slime, but I need more activator, so I thought let's stop my video when I made this slime. So I have activator over here. I'm gonna get and show you this slime looks like when it's done. So I think I just added in way too much activator. Never mind, I added a perfect amount. Next, I'm going to be getting some chai. I'm not sneaking it, just I'm actually pretty cold. I've got my tie. I'm sorry for the noise. I just had to turn my light up because I got a bill. It's so high right now. Our electric bill. I got some more tie. I'm planning. Trying to make not sticky but stretchy slime. I don't think cops are from the background. Just my nephew is real crappy because he didn't get sleep last night. And he didn't get to take a nap because my dogs today. Our tornado siren went off. Yeah. So. My hand's really sticky. Oh my god. I did not realize how sticky this would be. This is actually my first time making slime. If you see my first time reviewing myself video, that is actually the slime that I was playing with. I actually got shipped by my cousin, but this is the first time I made slime. Okay, I'm gonna be pulling up my sleeves and putting some more Tide in there. Because Tide is technically borax, but way better to use because you know what amount to add. But borax, you have to use a tablespoon. I don't like borax because of the thundery bird stuff. I know that is true. And some people like to use my stuff, like my sister. She tries to make slime, but she always fails at it. The stuff I actually like, it's pretty nice, thick, stretchy. I think I might add a little bit more, because it's actually sticky, kind of, because my hands are like covered in it. I think I might make another batch for you guys to see. I started making the slime, and you guys, I started making the slime earlier, but I left it here to sit because, I mean, come on, who doesn't like letting their slime sit? I love letting my slime sit. Oh my god, holy crap. Oh, this is real sticky now. I don't like the stickiness of slimes, but I like the stretchiness. Actually, it kind of helps. I like people. And yes, I'm going to be doing this a lot in my videos because I am getting sick because let me play with the slime, and then it's actually stretching. Here's an ASMR. Our friend background.
Want some change?
No.
You don't want this?
Yeah.
So,
what? You see the deer?
What?
Clean and dirty.
Thanks.
For that interruption. I had no idea my sister was gonna come in. And that's the slime. You under that drawer. Sorry, I just got drawers under my bed. Bye.